we should be here when my father's not home.
Why not? Why not? You have your own key and everything. And I'm just dying to check this out.
I know. It just doesn't seem right, though.
Oh, come on, Susan. What are you really afraid of?
I just told you.
Ugh. Never mind. Come on. I'll show you how stupid you really are. It's a house.
Yeah. You know you could have sex with a ghost?
Really?
Yeah, really. I've been reading up on it. It seems that it's happened to a lot of women, and they all say that it's fantastic. What do you think?
I think you're weird.
Maybe that's why your father bought this house. Maybe he's got some sex-starved ghost up there with boobs up to here.
Well, somehow that doesn't sound like my father.
Well, I've read all of his articles, you know. I know the whole story. Exactly where all the murders happened.